Welcome to my talk show, and today I have Pratik from Trello Events. Welcome, Pratik.
Hi, Piyush. Nice to meet you. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Same.
Thank you so much.
So talk to us about Trello Events, your brand.
So Piyush, Trello is all about tailor-made events. Our main target is wedding planning.
Okay.
We are one-stop shop wedding planning. Mm-hmm. We have our own venues in Bombay and Maharashtra.
Right.
Our major forte is again birthday parties, kids' birthday parties. We are very innovative with kids' birthday parties,
okay.
where we target outside events on the beach for kids.
Okay.
So that is something different, a new thing. And secondly, the main engineering is that we create our own content.
Okay.
So we pick up artists from all over the India. We pick them up. We create fusion.
We create
different kind of music for the people. And we showcase different kind of music to regional. Our whole target is regional music.
Okay.
For every different human being there, then mother tongue is very important.
Right.
So that is what we want to target it to the people, giving them regional music, but in a different style of it.
Alright. And talk to us about this beautiful banquet.
This is our own venue called Sanskruti Banquets.
Okay.
And we are located in South Bombay.
Right.
And this is all about it.
Like, lovely. Can we have a look at
this?
Yes,
yes, please.
It's quite interesting, this place. Nice. Okay. So you cater to all kind of functions?
So here we cater to everything. Our minimum capacity is from 100 people to 500 people out here.
Okay.
And we have our own decor, we have our own event team, we have our own food, everything is around.
Lovely. So if people want to meet you, this is the place to come and
see.
Yes.
And we have, they can just send me an email on getcrazy@trello.events.
Lovely. Alright.
And they can just reach us and we'll be there at your services.
Thank you. So that's about Pratik and Trello Events. And in case you want to know more about me, of course my blog, that is www.piyushrajani.co.in.